I cried and cried, and the clock just kept on ticking. Mother tried to comfort me, but nothing would help.